You, the person listening to me right now, are going to die. It's difficult even to imagine, isn't it? Take a moment and try to picture what it's like to not exist. You can't do it. You're imagining darkness, black. There will be no black. There will be no color, because there will be no you to perceive it. And your mind recoils from that idea. It's simply unable to conceive of its own non-existence. And so it concludes that it's impossible. It will live forever. But it won't. All things end. All motion slows. All heat becomes cold. Life is an eddy in that current of entropy. A brief chemical reaction that lights up the darkness, and then its fuel spent dissipates back to nothing. Your body is a marvelous and intricate machine built out of millions of interconnected, fragile systems. And as you age, each begins to slowly but surely deteriorate and break down. And like a cascade of dominoes, your joints, your eyes, your heart, your lungs, your memory, your entire life will fail. It will happen.
Let's go!
This is Death Whistle.
You're not.
Malevolent.